Hi everyone, Calvin Hoare here, the Cinephile. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for clicking. Whew, it's been a while. It's been a few months since I've done anything for the YouTube channel. And it was always a hobby, so anyways, I don't want to bore you with my life story. Been busy lately. So today we're watching Warner Brothers F1. It's Brad Pitt's new film about Formula One racing. Or Formula Racing, I'm probably saying it wrong because I'm so unknowledgeable about the whole topic. But let's watch the trailer first and then let's react to it. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Red Bull, Ferrari, Mercedes, Aston, now McLaren, all have a speed on the straights. Our shot is battling in the turns. We need to build our car for combat.
How am I supposed to make that safe?
Who said anything about safe?
So it's an Apple film. I think WB bought the distribution. Looks very cool. I don't know about the song choice. I think they could have done better. Javier Bardem's in this. It's cool. Okay, so I have to look up some information for it just to see, just so I'm not getting any of this wrong. Okay, so this is directed by Joseph Kaczynski. So he directed Top Gun Maverick, which is incredible, but that's also a Tom Cruise film. Now you can say this is a Brad Pitt film and he's a producer on it and he's going to make it good. But Brad Pitt has never been as, and Tom has made mistakes as well, but you know, Brad's never been as adept, except for World War Z, I think, is his one big hit. Mr. and Mrs. Smith as well, to a lesser extent. But anyways, so it's Brad Pitt, So Brad Pitt's the star, Joseph Kaczynski's the director. It is Damson Idris is, you know, obviously the son of Idris Elba. Not Idris Elba, sorry. Am I getting this right? Oh, maybe it's a different guy. It's a completely different guy. Sorry. And anyway, so Damson Idris, you can tell I haven't done this in a while. Damson Idris is the young racer, and for some reason, Brad Pitt plays Sonny Hayes, a Formula One racer who raced in the 1990s, has a horrible crash, forcing him to retire from Formula One and start racing in other disciplines. A Formula One team owner and friend, Javier Bardem, contacts Hayes and asks him to come out of retirement to mentor the rookie prodigy Joshua Pierce, Damson Idris, on the Apex Grand Prix team. Okay, so there have been films about car racing in the past. I think Driven was one with Sylvester Stallone, Days of Thunder with Tom Cruise. So it looks cool. The trailer, I have to say, it's a little underwhelming. It's not great. I hope they're saving some of it for the film. And this film, apparently, I don't know why, I think it did shut down because of the strikes, but and Brad Pitt's paycheck, obviously, but the budget is rumored to be the most expensive, one of the most expensive films of all time. So it's at $300 million, which is like Avengers level, right? Like that's an Avengers film with like reshoots and planning and special effects and whatnot. And this doesn't have that many special effects, or shouldn't, right? It should be practical. I'm guessing they blow up quite a few cars, very expensive cars. But yeah, it looks good. It looks okay. I wish they chose a different song. That's a pretty boring choice, to be honest. Like they could have done something more original, something more fun. Anyway, it just sounds like I'm dragging on the film, so I better stop. But yes, so Joseph Kosinski has directed Top Gun Maverick, Tron Legacy, Oblivion, Only the Brave, and Spiderhead. So it's pretty mixed filmography there. I watched Oblivion, which I really didn't like, to be honest. That was also with Tom Cruise, but Top Gun Maverick was incredible. Maybe it's more straightforward. This also looks like a relatively straightforward film in terms of plots. Like it's not incredibly complex. You know, it's all about the human emotion and characters and whatnot. So I'm looking forward to it. It's coming out next summer, and they released it now in July. So they released it, I think, a year ahead, a full year. Let's see. Almost a full year. So it's coming out at the end of June next year. So they're planning for it. They want it to be a big hit, obviously. It's getting a theatrical release. WB is the distributor, I think. Apple created it. I mean, made the film. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But there's also no... So if the rumored budget is true, even $200 million, this film would have to make... you know, if you use the 2.5 rule, it would have to make at least $500 million just to break even at the box office worldwide. So it would have to make $500 million worldwide, which is unlikely. If the budget's higher than that, then probably $750 million worldwide, and Brad Pitt is 60 years old. He's taken some hits, you know, we won't get into that. But, or we can, but I don't want this video to be, you know, 40 minutes long. But yeah, he's still a star, but, you know, his star, the shine has worn off, you know, because of age, because of his behavior, etc., etc. So yeah, anyways, tell me what you think about the trailer below. Sorry, this was a rough one, but it feels good to be back into it. So I'm going to film one or two more videos during the summer before work starts again. I am a teacher, so yes. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. From the bottom of my heart, it means the world. Like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. Find me on Letterboxd at TheCinephile86. Thank you so much. And until next time, hopefully you'll be sooner than, you know, 4 months later. I think doing a video every 4 months, like, you know, 3 videos a year is pretty... I think I can do better. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Until next time. Soon, hopefully. Bye.